But what would amaze us in the life of Saint William was that life when he was able to convert himself from a life of sin to a life of grace or holiness. Kaya nga't napakaganda yung buhay ni Saint William dahil ang istorya ng buhay niya ay marahil istorya din natin. We might not have, our sins may not be in the same degree as Saint William's, yet in the many instances where we fail, we also realize how far we have been with God, away from God, because of sin. Kaya nga, yun ang isang realization natin, that the Lord is always calling us to repentance. And every time that we sin, and whenever the Lord calls us to repentance, then we make a promise not to repeat the same sin again. And we ask the prayers of Saint William that he helps us along this path of holiness, continually renewing ourselves and not doing the same kind of sins again. By following the right path of life, by doing good for others, by loving others without even expecting anything in return, then we are on the road to holiness. And that would be our gift on this 500 years of Christianity in the Philippines. We cannot be martyrs. We cannot be like other saints whom we know have led a life of extraordinary life. We are ordinary persons, continually loving, forgiving, and showing compassion and love for each and everyone. For we are all brothers and sisters in the eyes of God.